time has finally come and our new docs are ready to share with you all. If you've been following us in office hours for the last year or so, you know that I've been talking about these docs for a very long time. Now, first off, I want to say thank you to my teammate Anders, who has really used Docusaurus to build us the most rock-solid, maintainable documentation platform. And to the whole team who have contributed explainers, tutorials, examples, and just even reviews. The first thing you'll notice that's really different about our docs from our previous XState docs is that these docs have documentation for both the Stately Studio and for XState. If you want to learn how to use the studio without using any code at all, we've got you covered. We have a no-code introduction to state machines and state charts, and tutorials for how to use pretty much all of the features in the studio, how-to guides, and most of those have accompanying videos as well. For new features that aren't documented yet, don't you worry, they'll be in there soon. If you're a more experienced developer that wants to jump straight into XState, we've got docs for you too. The XState docs focus on the coding experience and cover all the concepts you need to know when working with XState. I want to take a moment here to shout out our old friend Matt Pocock, who really kicked off these XState docs when he was working with us last year. As I mentioned earlier, the search in the docs really actually works. I know this is a huge issue across a lot of documentation around the web. Anders worked really hard to make the Algolia search work for us, and while the structure of the navigation of the docs is obviously very important, you'll see down the sidebar, we have a structure to help you find what you need and learn about the studio and learn about XState. We all know you'll probably jump into search first. One of our most requested features for the docs was dark mode. And so I've been inspired by Nick's use of light mode and dark mode in the studio to bring that easy on the eyes reading experience to our docs. Even our images respond to light mode and dark mode. At the end of every page, we have an edit this page on GitHub link, and this takes you directly to that page in the docs GitHub repository. We appreciate any contributions you might have that will help our community learn XState and the Stately Studio. I've even made a short Stately guide to writing docs. It's a little wiki in the Stately Docs repository, and this also contains recommendations on structuring content and style. But hey, if you end up writing a contribution for the docs, I will be happy to work with you on anything that you would like to add. These docs are still in beta and we would love to get your feedback. At Stately, we care a great deal about accessible and valuable education. If you have any contributions you want to make, even if they're just suggestions, feel free to contact us on any of our social platforms. If you have a specific feature you would like to request or a page or an example in the docs, you can let us know on our Canny Roadmap board. We have a dedicated board for documentation. If you want to make any contributions in GitHub, please go for it. If you want to talk to me about any of this, please drop me a line on our Discord or on Twitter or on LinkedIn.